don't look like my baby. You don't feel quite the same. You don't touch quite like my woman. But you got something I can't explain. The way you wear your clothes drives me crazy. Where you walk around, just hanging out. I can't stand it. What you're doing, you got something. Can't live without. Take it where you feel. store your inhibitions rightly where to be. Low down, slow down, keep you low down in that forget way. High, 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 how high can we go? Ride me high this morning, ride me high as a bone. I seen you, I knew you had come undone for someone mistreating you. The ringing in your ears, the salt in your tears. Yes, I know how it feels to get a dirty deal. Some bright morning, sun will shine again. Some bright morning, start all over again. Hold on, you got to hold on. If nothing is real, I know how it feels.
Hello, friends of my father's place. I'm Epi, and we're going into stage four tomorrow. So little by little, getting closer to bring you back to the bar. In the meantime, all the shows we've booked will be moved to whenever we're allowed to do shows. We're discovering new talent all the time, which is what my father's place is all about. And where's Mark Green? Mark, are you with it? Come on camera with me. You know, Mark, hey. I really love this band. This is Gary Reed Trio, and they're in Jersey somewhere, right?
They are, Epi. They are.
And
Gary Reed.
I've been loving the music, and I'm honored that we're turning our My Father's Place audience onto some new music.
So, I agree.
So we got some other great shows coming up for you after this.
Lots
so
of them.
We want Busy everyone week, to actually. Stay safe, and hopefully we'll be out of this soon. I'm going to leave you with Mark, and he's going to fill you in on what's going on tonight. Enjoy the show. Take it away, Mark.
Epi. Thank you, Epi. Hi, everybody. Happy Tuesday night. It's real good to see y'all, and it's going to be a busy week for us because tonight is Tuesday, and we have four shows. It's almost like we're in business over at the club, but we're online doing the web streams. And, you know, it's very interesting. I played this album that's right over here called Troubadour by J.J. Cale, and I played that to open up because I found listening to Gary Reed during today's soundcheck that his songwriting and something about the cadence of his guitar playing and singing, very reminiscent of J.J. Cale. And I think we're going to see that in a moment. But one of the other things we're going to see is that we have had 15. We've done about 22 shows, but we've had 15 guitar players, you know, that were just simply amazing, each incredibly talented in their own way with their own individual voices. And Gary Reed tonight is another one of these people because he has actually won competitions for his finger picking style, the Exeter finger picking guitar competition. Anyway, he's a talented songwriter, really great original material. Tonight he is joined by on the fiddle, Gary Oliar. Wonderful guy, played with Buddy Miriam and Crossroads, among others. And also Art Baguer on the upright bass. So we're going to sit back and let Gary Reed Trio take the stage at myfathersplace.com. Enjoy.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the beach. This is Sonoma Beach Studio. We put this together real fast. And we're going to save the words, and we're going to get right on with the music. Welcome to the beach. It's not a beach, but welcome in. Take it, Gary Reed.
Ready, Art? One, two, three, four.
I held my breath till my face turned blue, wishing I could take back what I said to you. For you, only moonless nights, dark as hell, searching for the light. I don't know why, but I had a lie, hoping you'd believe my silly alibi. Now I have to say, since she's gone, those were my better days. But oh, the rain keeps pouring down, standing alone at the edge of town. And girl, you know I let you down. What can I say? Those are better days. Hey, pretty babe, won't you see it my way? I'll prove to you I'm a better man today. Better than the days, better than nights, better than the times I put you out of my mind. But oh, the rain keeps pouring down, standing alone at the edge of town. Girl, you know I let you down. Those are better days. standing alone at the edge of town. Girl, you know I let you down. What can I say? Those are better days. It's easy to say, okay, I'll let you go. Find someone else who won't ask where I'm going. Someone who takes me for who I am, for what I am, to just be her man. But oh, the rain keeps pouring down, standing alone at the edge of town. Girl, you know I let you down. What can I say? Those are better days. Those are better days.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
And we are observing safety protocols so that you can all join us out in the world.
Okay. That's... going to play original song that it's kind of a stream of consciousness when I put it together. Really kind of a conversation with myself. And it's called Story Untold. There's no place to run to when your world comes crashing down. No hiding from your footsteps as you're running out of town. You're no stranger to the loss, and the dark's become your friend. And in that darkness you find pleasure, standing on the jagged edge. The river runs high, river runs low, the water runs deep through your soul. If you could see inside of you, you know the story untold. What's that fight you're losing? Fading dream pushes it down. Can't escape memory of a lost one. Smile hides the pain of a clown. Everybody dance, everybody sing, and everybody laugh till they cry. Nobody knew, no one could see the killing dark inside. With your pain, you find comfort. With your sadness, you're not alone. With your misery, you find friendship. But in the tomb, you lost hope. What drives you, man? What do you wait for? Can't see the trees on moon, the stars. And that smile, it makes me wonder. Oh, that disguise can't hide the scars. But everybody danced, everybody sang, and everybody laughed till they cried. Nobody knew, no one could see the killing dark inside. You can be the long lonely rider. Play the game, being alone. But that just feeds your own desire, serves you to spread the pain around. Now can you stand in the fire, still see the beauty of life? How do you dream what's there to live for, when the dark change your mind? Everybody danced, everybody sang, and everybody laughed till they cried. Nobody knew, no one could see, killing dark inside.
Story Untold. Thank you. We do have a studio audience, which is nice to have. Done a couple internet shows, and you sit there, and there's nothing. So this is nice. This next song, if I can figure out my strap here, is about Danny Whitman from Crazy Horse and Neil Young. And I read an interview about, given by Neil Young, and he was talking about Danny Whitman dying, overdosing. And he interviewed the announcer, and this is the story of what Neil had to say, and I related to it because I had a similar experience in my life. It's called Too Far Gone. Just couldn't cut it. He couldn't remember anything. He was too far out of it, too far gone, too far gone. I told him he had to go back to L.A. It's not happening, man. It's not together enough. Too far gone, too far gone, too far gone. Said, I got to go back to L.A. And how am I gonna tell my friends? And then he split. Too far gone, too far gone, too far gone, too far gone. And then I like to write a song that's just fun to play and fun to sing. This one's about summer and the beach and having fun. Called There's Love in the Night. Waiting love surrounds me. It's just a point of view. Everybody, they can find love, and that's how I found you. There's love in the night. Reach out and you will find there's love in the night for everyone. Just look, you'll see. Love's there when you believe. There's love in the night for everyone. For everyone. For everyone.
Thank you.
One of my favorite subjects to write about is disillusionment. Happy subject. And lost dreams. There we go. So in that vein of a song called Caroline. Caroline's a girl with the stars in her eyes. She wishes on rainbows, dreams of a life. Sweet golden hair and eyes shining bright. Waiting every day and hoping through the night. She packed her dreams, the dream she dared to dream. Just knowing there's a lifetime waiting to be seen. And into the night, lost and confused. Could it be there's no place waiting for you? I wanna ride the wind. I wanna sail the sea. I'm gonna fly across the mountains, lifted by a dream. And there's a shore far away, where the sun's warm and bright. Gonna live there forever, where dreams never die. Caroline, nevermore. Caroline. So she took on down that road, across bridges and fields and the streams below. You can stop and stay for a while, but day by day they all pass away. I wanna ride the wind, I wanna sail the sea. I'm gonna fly across the mountains, lifted on a dream. And there's a shore far away, where the sun's warm and bright. I wanna live there forever, where dreams never die. Caroline, nevermore. Caroline. She wakes up crying, how she lost her childhood dreams that were to be. The golden hair fades to gray. Let her sleep to feel. Deliver dreams. I wanna ride a wind. I wanna sail the seas. I'm gonna fly across the mountains, lifted by a dream. And there's a shore far away where the sun's warm and bright. Gonna live there forever, where dreams never die. Caroline. Nevermore, Caroline. Nevermore, Caroline.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you, Gary, for singing on that.
Okay. Okay.
Somebody to walk on the stage and hand you the guitar. All tuned, ready to go. Where is the help when you need it? I'm not hearing anything. There it is. There we go. This is a song about attraction. When you meet someone and there's attraction, you don't know what to do about it. It's called There's Something About You. Something about you that I don't understand. There's something about you that creeps me out, but I gotta have. I know I should go, cause loving you can only be bad. There's something about you that makes it dark and cold. There's something about you telling me I better go. You're pulling so hard on me, down I feel your misery. But I know I'm going back to you. There's nothing I can. Gonna go. Oh, I know spirit in the night that's calling me back to you. There's spirits in the night calling me back to you. There's something about you so strange, I feel alive. There's something about you puts the devil in my mind. You're looking like an angel, but you're scaring the hell out of my life. But I know I'm going back to you. There's nothing I can do. It's the way it's gonna go. I know there's spirits in the night that's calling me back to you. Spirits in the night calling me back to you.
about you that's killing me, but I gotta stay. There's something about you so exciting in the most unusual way. I'm just alone and then I don't understand what you're doing to me. But I know I'm going back to you. Nothing I can do. It's the way it's gonna go. Oh, I know the spirit in the night calling me back to you. Spirit in the night calling me back to you. Thank you all. Thank you. There we go. I really like writing ballads, mostly, and I don't know why, it's just the way it comes out. So here's a song about yearning, about expectation. It's called Give Me Your Love Tonight. Give me your love tonight. The time is coming, the feeling's oh so right. Take a chance with me, make the life we can keep. Give me your love, give me your love tonight. How many times have I wanted love before? Only to find that it slipped out the door. You're holding back on me, let the life we can be. Give me your love, give me your love tonight. Don't let the fear tell you what to do. It will be over and gone. It might seem easy to walk away, but if you do, you'll never know. This is the one. This is the time tonight. Make up your mind, let your love be with mine. Before it fades away, let your heart lead the way. Give me your love, give me your love tonight. Give me your love tonight. The time has come and the feeling's oh so right. Take a chance with me and make a life we can keep. Give me your love, give me your love tonight. Give me your love, give me your love tonight.
Thank you. Okay. We're going to do one more, and then we have a break. So we're communicating with my father's place and that. You know, having children is a wonderful thing. A very trying thing, if you ever had them. And we want so much for them, and we hope for them. So I put this song together called If I Could Make You Dream.
Sunrise. that light would shine just for you. Oh, much to your surprise, you'd see the hope inside of you. If I could make you dream, I'd give the world to you. A life so free. If I could make you dream, if I could make you dream. Thank you.
Hey, Gary, this is Mark. I'm back at the control room, sort of. My control room, that is. Really enjoying the performance. And we've got a lot of followers on Facebook, a lot of your friends and our friends. And for those of us that are just becoming acquainted to you for the first time, I guess I feel like you're such a wonderful storyteller that I could ask you an advanced question, which is, where do you get inspiration for these stories from?
Huh. I don't know. living, sitting, holding your guitar, and just experiences, things you feel.
I get it. Well, we're definitely feeling your sentiment through the song. And let's talk about your trio and these great accompanists you have.
Yes, I'm very fortunate. We have a trio Begauer on bass. Art and I have been playing together, about 4 years now? Yeah. We do a lot of gigs together, different types of gigs, clubs, mm-hmm. restaurants, bars, things like that. Every now and then.
Yeah, you have a very nice chemistry, the two of you. So I could see that you've been
It's interesting working with Art because I'm a finger pick player, mm-hmm. and I tend to do a lot of bass stuff, which is stomping all over his space. And he's figured out how to do that, and that's a wonderful thing.
Well, it's obvious he's an extra special musician as well, so very pleased to meet him tonight. And how about the gentleman to your right?
Mr. Gary Oliar, yes, a magnificent musician and friend, and who has put all this together here on this end in remarkable time. Very impressive, but a wonderful player, and he really understands what I'm looking for in music, so that's thank you, Gary. Appreciate that.
Yeah, well, you guys certainly sound terrific, and I wanted to tell you that one of the people following on Facebook was your son Chuck, and he just had a simple comment that said, "Nice job, Dad."
Okay, thank you,
and
Chuck.
That came up before your family song, so
yeah.
Obviously, you're doing a great job with your family because. It seems that way to me, and
yeah, I mean, he wouldn't say that normally, so I'll take it.
I've got children; they're not saying that about me these days after the pandemic. So.
Hey, we need critics. We need objective opinions.
Oh yeah,
I get them.
That me too. I'm right there. But anyway, we're here for the music. So how's about we get back to it? Well, no, actually, there's something very important that we need to share with everybody. And I understand that Gary has a very special donation to make.
Gary Oliar.
A cause, a very worthy cause, Gary Oliar. And I'll let him take it away and give you the backstory.
Yeah, man, this
Thank
is
you, Gary.
This we all know what times we're living in. I don't have to explain anything, and I won't. But sort of in a little after practicing like a college kid with a bag of weed for a couple of weeks, there was nothing. I decided to just see if I couldn't be of some service to somebody. So I went down to the Rahway Food for Friends on New Brunswick Avenue in Rahway. And I was met at the door by pure love. I never saw anything like it. There was a job to be done. There's those women, Candace, Latoya, and Ms. Nadine, Miss Nadine was, she was ruling the roost over there, and they took me in, and they put me immediately to work, which was the best thing that could have happened. And I didn't feel any of that, not a shred of depression, not a teeny little ounce of anger, just the pure love that they were feeling. And I'm dropping $1,000 from Sonoma Beach Productions on the Rawway Food for Friends. And the time is really right, where if you're feeling it, drop a couple bucks in your local food bank, because food insecurity is worse than we think. So this is my little tiny contribution. And if if you can see a local food bank for a couple bucks, they need it desperately. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Gary. Wow. Back to the music. I'll take that. This song is You're Gonna Be All Right, which is kind of in line with where we're at. This song talks about life and a bunch of things that we all are part of, our each of us, and it's called You're Gonna Be All Right. Life can be anything you want it to be, and life comes at a cost. Step up, pay the fee. Life passes by no matter what you do. Live it every day, it's the best you can do, it's part of you. Luck is always there, it's in the draw of the cards. Luck is part of everything, so thank you, lucky stars. Luck can be good, can be bad. Luck can be your friend, and it can drive you mad, it's part of you. Yes, you're all right. You're gonna make it through the night. No matter how hard it bites, we're gonna make it. You're gonna be all right. Well, happiness is something we're all looking for. Happiness is something you can't buy it at the store. Happiness can be so hard to find. Happiness, it's just a state of mind, it's part of you. Pain, I try to avoid it, that's why I'm in the bar. Now kill the pain in a bottle, kill yourself driving a car. Pain comes when I lie to you. This pain's killing me. I think I need a pill or two. It's part of you. Yes, you're all right. We're gonna make it through the night. No matter how hard it bites, you're gonna make it. You're gonna be all right. Well, hate is always there, knocking at your door. Hate will rot your mind, you're in hell forevermore. Hate steals the soul right out of you, and hate burns forever. It's in the fire, through it, part of you. Now, love, we want it every day. Take it to the grave. Love will buy you anything, but it'll make you a slave. Love is all you really need, and love can rip your heart. It can make you bleed, it's part of you.
you're all right. You're gonna make it through the night. No matter how hard it's, you're gonna make it. You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be all right.
Thank you. You know, you live long enough, you get a bunch of phases in your life where you do different things. One thing's been kind of consistent with me is, you know, what am I going to do for the rest of my life? And, you know, given this COVID thing and losing all your gigs, the question came up again, you know, what am I going to do, you know? Got to do something. So ended up in a song called What to Do. Living in the neo age, passing time inside the cage, holding back the burning rage, the fate of fitting in. Stuck in a one-way lane, knowing it'll never change. Screaming out to ease the pain from the hole in my soul. Heroes come, but soon they're gone, as the band keeps playing on. Though they try to change their song, we all sing along. I've been told since a kid on what to do and how to live. Take a look at what it did, the living dead. Lost in sleepless nights with no end inside, pushing back with all your might, round and around, stumbling through sanity on how to live, what to be, and what to do. I cannot see, but I know it's not me. Kill the life, kill the day, hold the line, be the same. Day to day. Now there's no need to cry, you don't have to live the lie, but I know not how or even how to try, just getting by. Sleepless nights with no end in sight, pushing back with all your might, round and around, stumbling through sanity on how to live and what to be. Oh, what to do I cannot see, but I know and I'm me. Thank you. Okay, this is acoustic. On the same kind of theme of what to do and what to be, and metamorphosing through life. Going through the changes. Is that a 6 foot? Does that mean something? Could have significance. Anyhow, back to this. This is a song called
I'm no longer him. I'm no longer him, and he's no longer me. You don't see me or know who I am. Stranger to myself, got a brand new face. It's just something that happens. Everything changed, the rug pulled from under me. I can't believe it happened this way. Too young to die, I feel too old to live. It don't add up or make sense anymore. And I've been holding on to the past, hoping and praying I can make it last. But this old car is just run out of gas, and I got a long way to go. I look to the left, look to the right, standing in the middle won't get you anywhere. I can't control what I don't know, or the meaning of anything. Late last night, as I stared into the dark, a voice shouted out and was laughing at me. How do you know where it's going when you have no idea where you've been? I'm no longer him, he's no longer me. You don't see me or know who I am. Stranger to myself, got a brand new face. It's just something that happens, and I've been holding I can make it last. But this old car, it's just run out of gas. I got a long way to go. A long way to go. I got a long way to go.
Thank you. Okay. Growing up, my father was a musician, singer on Broadway and movies even. And there was a lot of music in the house. And it was big band era. A lot of big band music. So I have a lot of, from my childhood, swing music and big band music plays in my head. So every now and then I like to,
write songs from that era. And here's one called I Ain't Never Going Back to You. When we first met, my feet were just flying off the ground. Oh, I might never come down. But as days go by, I knew that I was in a complete meltdown. Oh, my, I might never come down. How did I know she was a cold-hearted woman? She run around putting me down, say money ain't the world go round. Now I can't deceive, I can't believe that day she'll get a do. I don't care what say, never come back to you. Well, I fell in a trap, I ain't never going back to that woman. Right to you, and you broke it in two. Now it is sad and blue. I pray for the day pain goes away. I'm with someone new. I don't care what you say, never going back to you. Mean old woman and oh so cruel. I don't care what you say, ain't never going back to you. But in the night I wanna hold you tight, sail away in the soft moonlight. Friends all seem to know, now they say I told you so. I don't care what you say, ain't never going back to you. I don't care what you say, ain't never going back to you. I don't care what you say, ain't never going back to you. Here's a song I play with a rock and roll band, if we can mimic that. So it's called Some Kind of Hold on Me. She's got a hold. She's got everything a man could ever dream. She stuck a gap right in my heart. She pulls me around like a horse on a cart, loving me. I'm down on my knees, some kind of hold on me. Can't get away from her. Nailed to the floor, chained to the door. It's so absurd. I'm lost without a hope. Monkey wrench right into my spokes. What can I do? I can't get free. Some kind of hold on me. Well, I'm out of control. I'm on a joyride. I'm flying too high. And in a no time, my insides are out, my temperature's high. When she goes, honey, 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 come make a fly, make a fly. Mm-hmm. I'm out of control, I'm on a joyride. I'm flying too high, and in a nosedive, my insides are out, and my temperature's high. When she goes, honey, 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 come make a fly. Some kind of hold on me situation of the first degree. I'm hypnotized, I'm mesmerized. It's a mystery. Some kind of hold on me. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm stone cold, stop dead, chung out, out of my head. My life is such a mess. She wraps her fingers round my neck, squeeze so hard I can't breathe. Some kind of hold on me. Some kind of hold. Situation of the first degree. I'm mesmerized, I'm hypnotized. It's a mystery. Some kind of hold on me. Some kind of hold on me. Some kind of hold on me. Some kind of hold.
Why, thank you. Thank you. Every now and then I like to write a country song.
That sounds country. Thank you. You would know. And this one's about a guy drinking hard, living hard, lots of women. And then he meets this beautiful lady. And it's called This Ain't No Heart. Tell you a story of how the moon rises in the midnight sky. I can make you feel like the only woman who makes me a man, who can make me cry. But I've been around so many times I can't remember. Left broken hearts far behind. So this ain't no heart for a woman of your kind. Just because I look like a man who knows how to treat you, and because this feels so right, and I can tell by the way that you're looking at me, you give me your soul tonight. But this ain't no heart for a woman of your kind. No, this ain't no heart for a woman of your kind. I've had my share of trouble and more than my share of wine. And I know and had many women and loved some from time to time. So this ain't no heart for a woman of your kind. So sweet, and I know that I could love you and make promises I can keep. And you believe me if I told you that I loved you and that I'm everything you need. But this ain't no heart for of your kind. No, this ain't no heart for a woman of your kind. Of your kind.
Thank you. Thank you. Getting down to it. And I think this one's electrical. Again, where's the roadie handing me this guitar? There's another ballad about heartbreak, love and loss. Right? Called I Can't Go On. It's no surprise you'd be talking about me, saying how love comes and love will go. It's no surprise I knew inside this is how the end goes. I've been here, know what love's about and how it can bring you down. And just when you think you got what you need, world gets turned around. I can't go on without you. How can I stay with a broken heart? I can't go on just dying inside. So how do I stop loving you? And maybe I should be happy for all the good times. I knew a change was coming, but not the hurt inside. I can't go on without you. How can I stay with a broken heart? I can't go on
bury my pride. But all along it seemed to me you were the one. Now I just can't stop loving you. Talked about how good we were together. Talked about the rest of our lives. There was something special about who we were. I guess those were silly lies. I can't go on without you. I cannot stay with a broken heart. I can't go on dying inside. Oh, how do I stop loving you?
Thank you. Thank you. And we're down to our last song. Time flies when you're having fun. All right, I want to thank you, Gary, Carl over there, Cindy, and Bob, rest of you, and the guys over at my father's place. Can't see you, but
that would be Epi and Jill Kanarik. Thank you for pulling this all together for us. Yeah.
Spent a lot of time on at my father's place as a teenager.
You weren't drinking then, were you?
No.
I didn't think.
I saw my cousin's band a couple times.
Okay. I wrote this song maybe 10 years ago, but it seems more appropriate today. It's kind of a reflection about your life, and it's called Where Are We Now? Right? Where are we now? Where did it go? The time slipped by, seemed to go so slow. Days gone by will not return. The rain still falls, fires burn. Where are we now? How far did we fall? Well, looking back, it all seems so small. And how do we know what was to learn? Wind still blows, fires burn, fires burn. I'm so glad you stayed by my side and traveled down the long lost road. We took to the sky to fly so high. Storms rage on, fires burn, the fires burn.
it goes round and round. It's just love and war, and no one knows how long it will turn. Storms rage on, fires burn, the fires burn. Where did it go? The time slipped by. It seemed to go so slow. Days gone by will not return. Storms rage on, fires burn, the fires burn. Fires burn.
Thank you all. We appreciate Gary Oliar, Arturo Baggauer.
All right, that's me clapping along, Gary. Gary Reed and the Gary Reed Trio, everybody, on myfathersplace.com this wonderful Tuesday, the 7th of July. And it's just been a wonderful performance. I don't want to quit just yet. Is it possible, Gary, that we could see a couple more out of you guys this evening?
I'm in.
All right, he's in, so. Gary's
sure.
in, so I'm at.
We'll do some finger-picking country blues. How's that?
That'd be great, man. Thank you so much.
Make me a ballad. Make me a ballad. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. Then my good gal, she'll never know. Well, I'm going to the country through the sleet and snow. Going to the country through the sleet and snow. Country through the sleet and snow. Ain't no telling where I'm gonna go. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Oh honey, make it down, make it soft and low. Then my good gal, she'll never know. Gary Oliar. Soft and low.
Then my good gal, she'll never know. Now, honey, I can't lay across your bed. No, honey, I can't lay down on your bed. Honey, I can lay across your bed. My good gal's gonna shoot me dead. Lay me down, pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. Then my good gal, she'll never go.
And we'll just do one more. Lamps. Well, keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Now keep your lamps trimmed and burning. The world, it's going down. Well, keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. The world is going down. Mama, don't stop praying. Father, don't stop praying. Mother, don't stop praying. See what the Lord has done. Well, keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Now keep your lamps trimmed and burning. The world is going down. Heaven journey is almost over. Heaven journey is almost over. Heaven journey's almost over. See what the Lord has done. Sister, don't stop praying. Brother, don't stop praying. Sister, don't stop praying. The world's going down. And baby, don't you worry. Baby, don't you worry. Baby, don't you worry. See the Lord is done. Now keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Keep your lamps trimmed and burning. Now trimmed and burning, the world is going down. Heaven journey is almost over. Heaven journey is almost over. And heaven journey is almost over. See what the Lord has done.
Thank you, Gary Reed, Gary Reed Trio. That was awesome. Big thanks to Carl, the engineer in the control room over at Gary Oliar's Sonoma Beach recording studios. Yeah, that's where they were, over in New Jersey. There it is, Sonoma Beach Studio. Thank you to everybody, and be sure to stop by the myfathersplace.com website and leave a donation for the performers. They did such a terrific job. They deserve a contribution tonight. And coming up on Thursday, we have two great friends of the club, Les Stoller and Joe Raffano, two members of the Stoller Brothers band, but Joe was also a member of the Liverpool Shuffle. And these guys are childhood friends. So they're going to have a great show on Thursday, 9 p.m., all the way from Asheville, North Carolina, on Friday. Amanda Ann Platt, her band, the Honeycutters, are really cutting it up and making a name for themselves in the Americana music world. She will be performing solo with us, and it's going to be such a fine show. I'm so looking forward to Amanda Ann Platt this Friday the 10th at 9 p.m. And then another really, really tremendous friend of the club, I mean, a close friend of Epi's and someone that probably played in my father's place close to 50 times, Frank Carrillo. And Frank is having a birthday next week. So we are going to have the honor and privilege of celebrating this Saturday night with Frank Carrillo at 9 p.m. on the occasion of his, don't tell anyone, but he's turning 70 on July 14th. Frank Carrillo. Also, just a little personal boost here, self-promotion rather. If you're interested, on Friday morning, 11 a.m. at WUSB 90.1 FM out of Stony Brook and WUSB.FM on the internet, I'll be speaking to Frank Carrillo, and we'll be talking about all things live streaming and what it's like to be forever 37 years old. So you might want to tune in to Fermented Radio Friday with myself, Mark Green, and Frank Carrillo. Next Monday, we have a special Monday show with Captains of Destiny, another great group that's brought to us by our friend who lives down in Florida, Jill Kanarek, and she's been helping with tonight's program. We want to thank Jill very much for helping us secure a gig with Gary and just helping facilitate the whole thing. It was really, really a terrific evening. There are more programs throughout the month of July 2020. They are all on the website, myfathersplace.com, and I encourage all to go there and look at our list of upcoming streams. Plan on joining us at 9 p.m. on all of these dates. So we'll be here Thursday, Friday, Saturday, next Monday, next Tuesday, and down the line. So go to myfathersplace.com. And until then, I am taking us out with another song over here on the turntable. It goes like this. Good night.
Except you and me. Set them up, bro. I've got a little story you might want to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Make one for my baby, one more for the road. I got this routine.
One more for my baby, one more for
for that long, 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 lonesome road, long, long road, long, long, lonesome road, for that long, 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 lonesome road, so go, long, long, lonesome,
set it up, bro,
long, long, lonesome road.